It's not just the world-class products that TI delivers, but we all bring it together in easy-to-use, fully functional, fully verified reference designs that are part of our TI design library. And then if you want to learn more about our TI design, just go to www.ti.com/TI design and you can search for specific reference design for test and measurement by clicking on the test and measurement drop-down. Thank you for listening.
Hi, welcome to the TI Sub-1 Connected Home. Here we have created a home to be able to show home automation and safety and security using Sub-1 technology. We've created a STAR network internally, and we have all of this over to an access point. And then we're using from the access point Bluetooth Smart to show it on a tablet. So to give you a quick demo of what's going on, I'm going to arm our house. So our house is armed, and if you try to get into the house by opening the door, you immediately set off our alarm. You could also try to break in through the window, which will have the same effect. Or down here if you try to sneak in. So I'm going to open up and show you the network. But essentially, we've created a STAR network, which is our there's about 5 nodes. We also have automation lighting up here, so motion detection. We also are working with our CG430 Sonos watch with a little demo here, which will display what's going on inside the home. So we use the TI Sub-1 technology because one, you cover a whole house with just one access point. And then two, if you're ever trying to cover an apartment building or things with thicker walls, Sub-1 is a great technology to be able to reach through the walls. So instead of maybe one or two room coverages, you cover a whole house with a single room. So the last feature of our demo is we have all the information aggregating here. So say you have a fire and it's starting off. So now the fire, the whole house immediately is connecting. And then from there, we're connecting to our demo. And then it immediately connects to our tablet. So let's say, show the connectivity. You're opening and closing the door, the tablet also opens and shuts the door. So say you have an alarm going off, it doesn't do anything. So this is our Sub-1 customer demo using smart technology as well. If you're interested in more information, go to www.ti.com/wireless.
Web-based design extension, as well as web-based application. Let us not look at it.